dance moves were legendary and inspired millions of fans around the world, including hundreds and thousands in India's entertainment capital, Mumbai. Jackson performed here to a sell-out audience in 1996. He was a huge hit with his fans and with Bollywood stars long before his visit. In a film industry that relies heavily on song and dance routines, Jackson's influence was profound. Indian actor Mithun Chakraborty says he's been obsessed with Jackson's dance style. He's often imitated Jackson, his clothes and his choreography on screen. I am a disco
dancer. Yeah! To me, he's the god of dance. He's just God. He cannot go. He's in our blood.
Prabhu Deva, Indian actor, dancer and choreographer, has been called India's Michael Jackson for his fast and slick moves.
I was like a great fan of Michael Jackson. This Thriller came. Right. We saw it in a videotape. That's a deck videotape. Is there. That's we right. Cassette, video cassette that time also. We used to hire the deck and used to put. Suddenly this man dancing. I can't believe. Right? How can a man dance? That changed me. Okay, why can't I do?
Actor Deepika Padukone had this to say.
I think he's an iconic figure where music is concerned. And I think his music reached not only... I think it managed to reach every corner of the world. And we'll definitely miss his music.
Back in 1996, Jackson made a promise before leaving Mumbai. I'll be back, he said. A promise unfulfilled, though his music lives on in India. Malika Kapoor, CNN, Mumbai.